Yeah, I wish I could give you some extra training. I really do, but I don't want to. Make sure you got your gear prepped. I ate your mama. Fireteam, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep.
Intel, over here. Semper Fi.
Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short bursts. Way more than I expected. Too many. Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Eyes up. Bugs now, idea later. Are sealed by Honecker, probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. There's a data line just starboard of your position.
Somebody take the gear.
They're already in there.
Door, let's go. There's our door.
Transfer rolling. It's a damn big file. Hold the room. I'll get Esther analyzing that. She's our battalion synthetic. Keep moving aft.
loosened up. What's the gear? Somebody take the gear. And what's the gear?
Listen.
You see this? Look at this. Incoming. There. Incoming target.
Check this out.
Spitting morph.
See this?
Where did these come from?
Stay frosty. Check this out. Look at this. Get eyes on this. You see this? Yo, you're over here.
While Lister reviews the data, you can get the power up. Dynamo room's just ahead. Patching up. Up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on. This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... movement!
Sentry deployed.
Just about to kick power to the left toward the core.
Grab this intel. Patching up. Ammo.
Got another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy.
Analysis. 2 weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator goes all the way up the main tower.
Patching up.
On your toes, Fireteam! Watch the vents!
We on.
Grabbing ammo.
Thank you. refinery core. Don't say I never take you nowhere.
Grabbing ammo.
Found some intel.
Hey, when we reach Honaker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in? I got a pool running. Say test the echo, but you know, bugs. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him.
Oh my god.
Entrance on the far side. Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on.
Aid kits here.
Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show.
Rearm.
Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Signal. if you got them. Honaker awaits. At least that's what my betting pool thinks.
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
You got a scan of Katanga's black box? Nice! Look at that thing. It's what, 80 years old? These big refineries were supposed to be the future. Park them in orbit, fill them up, then tow them home while it all gets processed en route. They were made to mine metallic asteroids. Let me scan the logs real quick. In the early 70s, Seeson refit Katanga to crack ice. They'd haul a berg into the top of Ikasi Tower, and the works ground it down into water and byproducts. All that got piped over to Boshu Tower, the water got purified, and they split it into hydrogen and oxygen. You get life support and ship propellant. Huh. Entries stop in 2177. The last ones are about receiving evacuees and then some kind of exterior override. Weird.
Marine, I heard you got scans of a facehugger. Let me see. A well-preserved specimen. I'm going to pass this to Esther for analysis. We have a lot to learn about Xenomorph XX-121's life cycle. Ovomorphs, eggs, and the facehuggers that hatch from them are easy to contain and study. Once the parasitic phase ends in a chestburster, it gets hard. Adult forms are hostile. Acid blood melts autopsy equipment. Studies are complicated by the DNA reflex. The host parasitized by a xenomorph changes the morphology and behavior of the adult form. Runner and prowler morphs breed from quadruped pack and herd animals, dogs, cattle. Drones and warriors, they come from humans. That's why civilians mistake them for the real form of Xenos. In reality, we've got no idea what the original form of Xenomorph XX-121 was.